So for question 28, we have to look at first table 1, and we can see that as the iron concentration increases, the absorbance increases. So that's one thing we've noticed. And now if we look at table 2, we have to figure out for the question, we have to figure out which of the brands of MV tablet most likely had the greatest absorbance value. And we know that as the iron content increases, the absorbance increases. So basically the tablet which has the greatest iron content will be the one that has the greatest absorbance. So if we look at table 2, we can see that brand C has the highest calculated iron content, which is 19.1. And we have to look at the calculated iron content, because if you look at just the stated iron content, A and C have an equal iron content value. But when you calculate it, C has the greater value. So the answer is C. So the answer is H, brand C.